Hello my dear students, good afternoon all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. This is your Tazipsa and today my dear students, we are going to learn a new chapter, chapter number 9, Shape, Space and Patterns. Good my points, my dear students, what I am telling you, this is your new chapter, Shape, Space and Pattern. We are going to learn today. Good my points, again and again I repeat. Shape, space and pattern. We have done a fractions chapter number 7 and chapter number 8 decimal. Okay, so now on basis of we are going to learn a new chapter, shape, space and pattern. So first of all, we are I am going to write here first topic and then we will move on further. So take out your book my dear students and then we will move on further. So here I am writing the first topic, my dear. You all are not done this all topic in your book, my dear. Lines and shape. Okay, lines and shapes. Lines and shapes. What my points, my dear students? This is a line and shapes. Okay, this is your first topic. So now I am writing all this here. Using a straight line. Lines are horizontal. Horizontal and vertical. Vertical and a slant. And a slanting. Slanting. Okay, all what I am telling you here, you are not done this all things, my dear student. It's all thing important for us and must be mandatory. You are using here this all things. So here is first what. Here I am going to share okay, then after here is the vertical and it's a slanting line. Okay, so I am repeating here for you my dear students. Here is the horizontal line. What my dear students is the horizontal the vertical line is the vertical line and is the slanting for my friends, my dear students. Now you draw these three lines and note down this all thing, okay? And then after I will explain you my dear. Okay, what I am telling you, you are note down this all things dear, and then I will explain you all things dear. So what is these lines? Okay, today we started the chapter number 9, shapes, space and patterns. In shapes, space and patterns, the first topic is the lines and shapes. The worldly art about is made using a straight. What my dear students, the worldly art about is made using a straight lines, curved lines and shape. Okay, all got my points? And then after, the straight lines are horizontal, vertical and slanting. See, black line is the horizontal like sleeping lines. Okay, it's called a you called a sleeping, but it's a proper word is what? Horizontal line. Straight line is called a vertical line, and a dashed line is what? Slanting line. Got my points, my dear students? Okay, so I hope you all are understood. Horizontal line, the vertical line and slanting line you are drawn by a properly draw with the using of scale. What I am telling you all students, you must be use a scale. You must be use a scale Okay, so my dear students, I hope you all have understood. This is your first topic. Okay, I'll explain you here my dear students all lines and shape. First topic is what? Line and shape. The worldly art above is made using a straight lines, okay, curved lines and shape. Okay, so the straight lines are a horizontal, vertical and slanting. Okay, the straight lines are horizontal, vertical and slanting. Horizontal line is as like that shape. Okay, vertical means a straight line and slanting is slanting. Okay, so now we move on further to here. The shape is made up by using a curved and straight line can be open or closed. What my dear students? Open and close. I hope you all have known what is the meaning of open. Okay, means open and close. It's called what? Open and close. So here we are going to check open and close the shape. What my dear students? Here we are going to learn open and close the shape. So let's see here my dear students, the shape. The shape. Okay, so first is what my dear students, the shape made is using a curved and a straight line. What my dear students, it's a straight line. Straight lines can be open or closed. Open or closed. Okay, so we have to check the shape is the what? Shape is what? Open shape and a closed shape.
First is what, my dear students? We have to check first open shape. Okay? The first is open shapes. So what we have to do all? Open shape.
Okay.
Then after here is a close. Here is the closed shape. So here I am going to draw shape oil. Okay, here I am going to draw oil shape my dear. So first is open shape, means is open shape. Okay, I am going here, then and then my dear students, you draw. Okay, you make as like that structure. You make means you draw, make as like this structure. Good, my boys all. So now I'm going to draw here. I hope you have drawn these all things. Okay, this is a scale, and without scale you cannot draw a proper shape or a pattern. Okay, my dear students. So what to do all? You are going to draw this all shape. Understood what I am telling you, my dear students? Is this the all shape, and you have to must be using of scale. What I am telling you, my dear, you must be draw this all things up. Okay, by using of scale, I have more scale, that's why I am using here the big scale of this board. Okay, see, this is a scale. By the scale you are taking a proper measurement. Understood? See this shape or this open shape. What it's called? It's called a proper open shape. My point to all my dear students, then after further, then after my dear students, we will move on further the next shape. So let's check the next shape. Okay, so see, this is all a big shape. This is all open shape. One side is open. See this here also, and here. So this all side is open. What my points, my dear students? Now here I'm going to draw here a which shape? Here I'm going to draw a closed shape. What my dear students? Here I'm going to draw a closed shape. Here you have means attention on this post word only. Open shape, open and closed. Put my points all. So now here the all closed shape. You have to draw these all things, my dear friends, with me, with the help of scale. What I am telling you all, okay, you must be use the scale here. My points. Is the whole closed shape. Then after we moved for the must we use the scale? What I am telling you, my dear students, you must be use the scale to draw this show a shape. Okay, this all things is important for us, my dear. Then after is the last shape, my dear students. Okay, my dear students, so what to do? This is a what? This oil shape is what, my dear students? This open shape and this all a closed shape. Okay? See, this is how can we call this shape is open and this shape is closed. So as like that, my dear students, we can say by this shape. See, this is here. See how this one side is missing. It's made a whole shape, proper shape. But it's not a here. So that's why what we call open shape, open shape, open shape. See here, this gap open shape, this and this is open. But here is the all side is a packed, means closed. All side is a closed and packed circle. See this rectangular and the difference. So now note down this all patterns in your book and then we move on further, dear. And one more thing, my dear students, note down closed shape are also called a closed curve. Closed shape are also called closed curve, closed closed curve. Okay, my dear students, closed curve. See here this curve. Okay, what I am telling you, I hope you all understood here. Okay, so first of all, you write the first and tenth the shape made as using a curve or a straight lines can be open or closed. What, my dear students? The shape made as using a curve or a straight lines can be open or closed. And then after open shape and closed shape. Okay, and what we call the closed shape, closed shape, we call a closed shape, we call a closed curves. Okay, so see here in front of you are so many shape are available there, my dear students. And you must be use a scale. Without using a scale, you cannot do it properly. What my points, my dear students, what I am telling you, I hope you all are understood here. Then we will move on further topic, my dear students. First of all, you note down this whole shape and then we will move on further, my dear. Okay, my dear students, I hope you have done these things. Okay, I hope you have done, you have known these things, and then now we will move on further, my dear. Now here we move on our next topic is what? closed shape that do not have a close itself, simple closed curve. In some closed shape are formed only the straight lines. They are called polygonal sum. Okay, my dear, I hope you are ready for a new topic. So I am writing here the further topic. So here now we will move on a new topic, which is a polygonal. What are polygonal? Okay, so now I'm writing some things here and then we'll move on further here. What is the polygonal? A closed shape. A closed shape that does not cross itself. Itself. Closed shape does not have a close itself. It is a simple closed curve. Okay, good night, my soul. What I am telling you now, some closed shapes are formed only with straight lines. Straight lines. They are called polygonal. Polygons. What are my dear students? It's a polygon. But my point, my dear students, is the what? Polygonal shape. So now here, first of all, I will explain you a closed shape that does not approach it. It is a simple closed curve. And some closed shape are formed. What means? Closed means pura pack shape, bund. Okay, closed shape are formed only with the straight lines. Okay, they are called the polygons. What, my dear students? Straight lines. Means what is the importance for us? Straight lines, they are called what? Polygonals. So now, what are the definition of polygon? Gons, and then I will draw here the which shape we call the polygons. So note down these all things, my dear students. I am going to draw here polygonal shape. Okay, so first of all, you note down this. Definition. And then you take the scale and draw properly all shape. Okay, all. Then you will be going to draw a proper shape. my point all what I am telling you. Okay, this is triangle shape, square triangle shape, and then this is a rectangle, means a rectangular or square like shape structure. Okay, all. Here we are going to draw what any specific or particular things. What I am telling you, my dear all students, see, this is all a polygons, straight lines, no curved lines are present. For closed curved lines, okay, no or different circle types of any things. And I am going to draw here. Okay, my dear students, what I am drawing here is the semicircle, and then after okay, so see, this is all my dear students, they are not a polygons. Okay, they all are not the polygons. They are not polygons. They are not the polygons. Okay, my dear students, they are not the polygons. Polygons. Okay, and these all are what, my dear students? These all are not a polygon. Non-polygonal shape, and these all 1, 2, and 3, 4, these all are polygons. See, okay, my dear students, so note down this both figure in your book quickly all, and then we will move on further, but because of your no more times, in next session we have move on topic. So in next topic, types of the polygon. What in next topic we are going to learn a type of the polygon. Okay, this is this circle, semicircle, and a half semicircle like structure. This shape is not a polygonal, and it's a triangle, this rectangular, angle type, rectangle and triangle. This all split means a line. See, this is straight line. It's called a polygonal structure. For my points, I hope you all understood, my dear. So now today's homework is what? This all shape you are going to draw in a rough book one time again. This all shape, and further we have done this all shape of this chapter. Okay, today's whole lecture, what I am presenting on my board, you have to write it one time in your rough book. Okay, my dear students, I hope you all understood. Thank you so much all of you from watching this video. Thank you all.